Let's do, and then we'll make our last talk in front of people. So it's gonna be short and sweet. First, I want to thank Nina and Justin for letting me be a part of this day and the celebration. I'm very honored to be here. Yes, I would have been. Not only is Nina my big cousin, but she's also been my big sister. I've looked up to you my whole life, and you are a great role model for me. I appreciate everything you've done for me. And I'm very excited for you guys to start your lives together. Justin, I know you already know, but you have the best wife you could ever have. but not only is she a great role model for me, I know she's going to be a great one for Brett and Alexia. You already are, and the joy that they bring to your life is going to continue each and every day. So I want to welcome you all to our family, and I couldn't ask for anyone better for Nina to share her life with. I want to wish you both a life full of love, health, and happiness. And Justin, remember one thing. Whenever you're wrong, admit it. And whenever you're right, just shut up. So here's to love, laughter, and happily ever after.
Please, everyone, let's give them a nice hand. Good job. Good job. And there's a lot of food left. By the way, we have pizza at 9:30.